Achieving Humanity's Eco Potential. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 432.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
My name is G. Sable, and I'm the executive director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. One Community is bringing together people with the consciousness and the desire for the highest good of all life on this planet to build sustainable, regenerative, and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. This is our July 4th, 2021 edition of our weekly progress update. Happy Independence Day for people in the United States. And today's topic is achieving humanity's eco-potential. And so One Community is focused on facilitating this whole process, forwarding this idea, and building the foundation of tools, tutorials, resources, and do-it-yourself instructions to push this whole idea of radical sustainability to the forefront of mainstream consciousness. And the way that we're doing that is by taking all the foundations of sustainability, the food, the energy, the housing, and we're adding to those the foundations of what we call emotional sustainability, which are highest good approaches to education, highest good approaches to fulfilled living practices and social architecture, highest good approaches to economics, and true earth stewardship. And we're putting all those together as an evolution of sustainability and demonstrating it's easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough so that the idea will spread on its own. And with this idea spreading on its own and us open sourcing and free sharing all these tools and these foundations and all these specifics, you know, we want to create a huge infusion of open source tools and resources and plans and very specific instructions for how people can use sustainability to, on a small scale, just improve their life. You know, maybe plant something that you've never planted, grow something in your garden that you've never grown, maybe just grow a garden, you know, or build a house, a sustainable house or a sustainable guest house or something like that. Or maybe just refloor your house with the most sustainable flooring or retrofit your house with the most sustainable insulation, since we've done hundreds of hours of research on those two topics, you know, or maybe buy the most sustainable toilet. You know, like, these are all the small things that we've researched as the bigger picture of our project. But on the larger scale, it's what you see happening in the background of this video. It's a complete teacher demonstration model, a complete sustainable community designed to continuously create an open source and free share everything necessary to replicate itself, to teach people what that is, to share what that is, to teach people exactly how much it costs, to teach people exactly how much time it's going to take, and to show people through video, through website, through PDFs and written instructions exactly what's necessary to construct all of this and to maintain it and to build it as a teacher demonstration hub capable of teaching other people how to build teacher demonstration hubs as well. And so our idea of achieving humanity's eco-potential is to reach that tipping point of participation and involvement by humanity that we achieve a global planet, a sustainable planet, global sustainability, you know? And so to do that, we have to get enough people involved to where it positively and permanently impacts the lives of everyone on this planet. And so we've created a model to do that. And the self-replicating aspect of it is what we see as the only way to really achieve that, is to create something that people want to participate in so much that it spreads on its own. And the way that we achieve that is through that combination of the physical foundations of sustainability, the food, the energy, housing, and the emotional foundations of sustainability, the fulfilled living practices, the education, the economics, the stewardship, putting it all together and showing that through cooperation and collaboration, we are so much more efficient and so much more effective in providing what it is that we want for ourselves, for our friends, for our families, for each other, than in a competitive model, that we can eliminate 80% of the jobs in this planet. It's not easy, not difficult to think about what those jobs would be that would go away. Like, but through working together, through cooperating and collaborating, we can create environments that fully meet our needs and the needs of other people. And by being more efficient, we need less people to be doing the work of the world. You know, we can provide a way for the people that are ready to involve themselves and invest their time and their energy and their resources in creating a better world for everybody, we can create a place for that where your lifestyle is your job, where living and participating and contributing with other people to create a better world for yourself, your family, your friends, and everyone else is your contribution to the world. And within that environment, money doesn't need to exist. And the beauty of the environment is that through sharing the environment, and the more we share the environment, the more we open source, the more we free share, and the more we invite people to come and experience what it is that we're doing, the more revenue it generates to be able to cover those things that we can't cover, sustain just internally. You know, so we can grow most of our own food, but probably not all of our own food. You know, there's things like spices and things like that. There's a diversity of different things that you can't cover. And so those are covered through the economic model. And the economic model is designed to function and to succeed the more we share it. And so achieving humanity's eco-potential for us is about providing a way of living that's better than the way that most people are living now. Making it easy enough and affordable enough so that people can replicate it, and demonstrating it as a place that people can come and visit and experience so that they can see all the aspects of it working together in one place and take those pieces that they want and apply them in their own lives, you know, and then to work with the organizations and the groups that want to replicate and create complete teacher demonstration hubs to build more and more open source tools, tutorials, and resources, and achieve humanity's eco-potential by creating a sustainable planet that benefits all of us within our lifetime. And how do we do that? Through a self-replicating model. And if our community, as we start one community and we build one community, can inspire two more communities to start the next year, and us working with them can inspire four more the next year, and all of us working together can inspire eight more the next year, and all of us working together can inspire 16 more the next year, continuing through that process, within 30 years, we could involve the entirety of humanity. But we don't have to do that. We only need to reach that tipping point where we've achieved the eco-potential by creating a sustainable planet so that everybody who wants to participate and live this way, everybody who wants to get involved and live this way, can. And demonstrating that through cooperation and collaboration, we can do more. We can create a luxurious lifestyle, an abundant lifestyle, what most people would describe as a millionaire lifestyle, even in the United States, you know, as a millionaire lifestyle because of access to the things that people want, that make that the toys, you know, that people want to enjoy, because of access to better education, because of more free time to do the things that we want, because we're working together and cooperating and collaborating on most of the daily activities that eat up huge amounts of people's time right now, like going to the grocery store, like doing laundry, cleaning, preparing food, childcare and education and things of those natures can all be worked together and cooperated on, collaborated on. And then through our social architecture model, you can also have this huge diversity of other recreational activities and things that people can participate in with all the free time that they would have. And so, you know, the easiest way to understand all this stuff is visit our website. Take a look. We've written it out. I mean, there's tens of thousands of hours invested there. We've had over 600 volunteers contribute to our project at this point to get us to where we are. You know, we're 100% volunteer organization. We're a nonprofit organization, non-governmental organization, you know, creating this because we want to live this way and we want to share it with anybody else who'd like to live this way as well. So if this is interesting, if the idea of achieving humanity's eco-potential is something that you're interested in, visit our website, visit our written blog for the specifics of exactly what each of our volunteers have done in the last week, you know, bullet points on all of those things. And stick around for a couple more minutes if you'd like to see bullet points on each of the major components of our project. So with that said, thanks for watching to the end. And as always, we will keep on keeping on. Thanks for following our progress.
The one community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free shared and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is High's Good Education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One Community's approach to High's Good Education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to High's Good Society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a High's Good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.